Tax cuts for everyone. That's the message from the Prime Minister to working middle-class Australians. It is his strongest hint yet. The federal government is making changes to the already legislated Stage 3 tax cuts. And while we don't know yet who will be impacted, the opposition is already on the attack over broken promises.
The cost of living crisis has been taxing on everyday Aussies.
Could you use a tax break this year?
100%.
And the federal government under pressure to do more to help.
I support tax cuts and everyone will be getting a tax cut.
With those words, the Prime Minister gave the strongest signal yet. Stage 3 tax cuts are being tweaked.
What we're doing is looking at how we can help low and middle income earners. Middle Australia particularly is doing it really tough.
There's a tug of war between good politics and good economics. As always, good politics will win.
Australia currently has 5 income tax brackets. The changes legislated for July 1 would see everyone earning between $45,000 and $200,000 taxed at the same rate, 30 cents to the dollar. It's now suspected there could be changes to the lowest brackets too, but the federal government remains coy.
Look, our position hasn't changed.
Refusing to confirm speculation, savings could be wound back for the top end of town. There's long been criticism the policy, first announced by the coalition, is of greatest benefit to the wealthy.
High-income earners would lose a lot, but you'd get about 10 winners for every loser.
The Prime Minister needs to come clean with the Australian public and commit to delivering them in full.
Trying to rally support, the Liberal Party's already sending out email blasts asking for donations as it accuses Anthony Albanese of a broken promise. The Prime Minister and Treasurer had repeatedly insisted there'd be no alterations.
Never break a promise. Oh, I think people have got to have trust in the government.
Yeah, I think it's important that the current circumstances be taken into account.
The optics are being taken into account too. The Prime Minister wants to be seen as giving struggling workers a leg up. Speculation's growing, anticipation building, but the full announcement is being held off until the Prime Minister's speech to the National Press Club on Thursday. Chloe Bouris for 10 News First.